tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
And that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very.
Yes! And they're at it again, in double quick time.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated.
They have done it again. It's in. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, by the looks of it. Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
That's done it! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
It's in!
And again, they pile on the misery.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Back of the net!
A contest no more, it is nothing short.
It's there!
But still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck.
Back of the net! Two up, too easy. How many more to come?
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance, and a really cool head.
So impressive.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out.
And they're at it again in double quick time.
An act of charity gratefully received.
And in it goes.
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Incredible! Another own goal!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter.